that fourth quarter on Saturday. How important is it to this group, your personalities, the way you play, to just let loose and have fun?
That's when we're at our best, when we get the pace going at a high intensity, get stops, have each other's back, and enjoy those moments and opportunities. So yeah, it's obviously tough when you're down 20-15 to not getting over the hump. You have the same mentality, the same kind of positivity, but it's nothing going your way. We had a chance to win on Saturday and kept the game within striking distance in the fourth quarter. And Clay does what he does, and Andre gets stops, and Draymond impacts the game, and AD makes a big time bucket. And I think, you know, everything starts to click. That's when you appreciate kind of the moment. You know, it's fun.